cap rattled, and then part of it caught on the chain.